This segment brought to you by Milwaukee Red Lithium Impact Driver. Impactor, I barely know her.
Now, today we're going to go ahead and replace the drive belt on a 50cc, wait, make that a 70cc, WF50S2 Wildfire. Now, courtesy of the Milwaukee M18 Red Lithium Impact Driver, I was able to remove the bolts. As you can see, it's missing just a few. The rider has probably not been very kind to this pet. Now back here over at the bike, we're just going to have to use the high torque impact wrench to take this sucker off. And I'm assuming this one as well. I'll let you know how it goes. Now, this is one of those godforsaken Chinese bikes, so you never know what size nut you're going to have to take off. This one's a 17 millimeter. So I'm going to go ahead and pop this sucker on. Now, I went ahead and just took off the other side here as well. The new belt's going to rest in between these. This was just a cover that covers the front of that. And then the nut as well. So I'll go ahead and put the belt on. Now, next step here is to go ahead and wrap the belt around that, the back pulley system. Throw that on. Should slide in there nice and snug, and this other end is gonna have to stretch down and go around the other shaft here, and I might have to pull the spring in the back housing there to get some slack. Yeah, so I just went ahead and pulled this back here, slipped the belt in a little bit just to get a little bit more slack on the other end and able to get that around. Now, next step here, putting this guy back on. That bolt's there. And this guy here. Being careful to line up your teeth on that, so you don't ruin the teeth and then can't take it apart later on. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and tighten these suckers back on. And there you have it, a freshly installed drive belt on a 50cc GY6 Chinese built scooter. This has been a Moped Medics production. Tune in next time when we'll be replacing a C's big bore on an OA Genuine Roughhouse 2-stroker. Should be fun.